I'm going to show you how to import downloaded footage that's on your computer into Final Cut. It is a little different step than if you're importing footage from a card. Maybe you have downloaded footage on this computer because you have downloaded some clips from your Google Drive, or maybe you've downloaded clips from a third-party website like music or still pictures, that kind of thing. So the first thing you want to do is go to Finder here on your dock. And all of your downloaded clips are sitting in the downloads folder. So I'm going to click on that in the left column here. And you'll notice I only have 2 zip files here. Typically, there could easily be 100 or so clips in this downloads folder. So you really got to go by the date added, which even gives you a timestamp so you can find your footage. Now, the reason I have zip files here is because I downloaded multiple clips from my Google Drive. And when you do that all at one time, it makes a zip file. You have to unzip this because Final Cut will not take zip files or not import zip files. So this zip file from yesterday at 9:22, I'm gonna double click on it. And that's all you have to do to unzip it. It gave me a blue folder now. And if I open that up, my clips are in there. So that's a beautiful thing. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to Final Cut. In the upper left, you'll notice in Final Cut that there is a down arrow. That down arrow is the import button. I'm going to click on that. To find my downloaded footage, I want to go to the student folder here on the left side. And then you'll notice one of the options here is downloads. Sometimes it's closed like that. Just open it up. Again, you might have a lot of files here, so you might have to look at the date and time that you downloaded those files to find out where they are. I have this open folder right here, and inside of that are my 3 video clips. There are multiple ways to highlight multiple video clips. I can hold the command key and single click on all of them, or I can click on the first clip on the list, hold shift, and click on the last one, and it'll highlight all 3. Now, very important, check up here in the upper right to make sure you're adding this to the existing event. You don't want to put your footage in somebody else's event. So I'm going to put this in test event 1 and hit import selected. And voila! Now my 3 clips are inside test event 1, which is in my library, test library.